Welcome home to Red Oak. I'd like to take you on a video tour of a two-bedroom condominium rental at Parkview Hills Condominiums in Manchester, New Hampshire. I'm standing in the carpeted living room area. You can see that there is lots of space, sliding glass door to your own private balcony, air conditioning unit. Then there's this really large dining area. Can easily fit a table with four or six, maybe even eight chairs here. Overhead light with ceiling fan. As we look around this area, you can see that there is a hallway that leads to the two bedrooms and lots of closet space. But we'll take a walk through the kitchen first. This is one of the two entries to the apartment. You can see there's an intercom system and there is a secured entry to the building. Over here, we have a galley style kitchen that's really wide, lots of cabinet space, dishwasher, stainless steel sink, full-size refrigerator, gas range, overhead light. You can see that there's tile backsplash, big pantry closet here. Tile floor. This is the second entry to the apartment. The bathroom, it has tile flooring, tile tub with shower. Nicely decorative. Vanity, medicine cabinet, and overhead light. The first of many closets is this linen closet here. Lots of space for your towels and toiletries. Then there's another closet. Could use this as extra storage or a coat closet. The master bedroom has an air conditioning unit, double window. All the blinds are included. Every Red Oak apartment home is cat friendly. Plush carpeting. You're gonna love the size of this walk-in closet. It's well lit, lots of shelf space, lots of floor space. And then the second bedroom, not quite as large as the master, but you could still fit a king-size bed in this bedroom. Double windows, double door closet. One last closet to see. Parkview Hills Condominiums has a barbecue area, a pond, lots of off-street parking. Red Oak Apartment Homes has the ability to pay rent online, place work orders online. Give us a call, 603-624-6666, or visit our website at redoakproperties.com.